Welcome back to the channel. Now I'm out testing an electric Toyota. I have to look at the floor mats. It's the BZ4X. I'm an old Toyota guy. I have old Celicas, Crowns, I had Camrys and Carinas, and I have Land Cruiser and Hilux. But why do you find names like this? But otherwise, I'm going to go to another place and I'm film the car outside, so I'm going to put in picture from outside of the car. But then, why would I be thinking about buying a car like this? Are two very good reasons. And it's not the design of the car at all, because the design looks to be chosen from a committee that have been sitting drinking sake in a bar. It's like a lot of the newer Toyota products and a lot of the newer Lexus product, they must have been designed by a committee that was drunk. I don't like it. Here, I found a good use for this. I could put the post and I go and pick up, I can just put it under here, lying here. This is a small panel with information far away. Why? Why couldn't it be closer? And why put on so little information there? Because it's small, of course. Here, on this executive model, we have a big backup system that's making a lot of noises with the sensors now. I'm going to drive away from here, but yeah, this start to be the normal thing in many cars. Camera under the mirror, camera front, back. And you can see everything and sensor for everything. Yeah, it's practical, of course. What I like very good here is that you have some of the functions on buttons right in front of you. So you don't have to look around for everything. That's a very good thing. Some other things I am going to come back with more about when I drive up to a place where I can walk around the car and tell. Because my test is not technical. I can't sit there and say that I've been driving it for weeks and haven't been driving it for more than one day. And I see that you done bad with it. But the two very, very good reasons for buying these products for us that living in Norway, and I believe it should be the same in many other countries. Point one is a Toyota with the Toyota service programs and Toyota repair places. They take care of you. They always want you to have a good experience. They fix things even if the warranty is not supposed to do it. That's it, the number one very good reason to buy a Toyota or a Lexus version. Number two for me, I am almost 190. I have two boys who is playing basketball, who is almost, one is past 190 and one is almost 190. So the space in the back seats is a problem with our e-Golf that I've been driving for more than 170,000 kilometers. So space in here is a lot of space. So that is reason number two. So two really good reasons to buying a car like this. The price is not crazy compared to the competition, and the service is going to be 10 times better than almost all of the competition. I can guarantee it, especially here in Norway, you see it right away. So, but now we're going to drive to a different place and see more around the car. Yep, outside the car, trying to just look at the design, because it's very different opinions about
this design. To be say it nicely. I wouldn't have bought the car because of the design. But I see in this color, it's actually working. And it's high. And this is a four-wheel drive executive, so it have little different how it's painted and little different setup inside and things. So it's a lot of equipment. You see, I don't remember how the Subaru version is on the light, but this is just a plastic was painted with the car over the light, so the sign should be easy to change out. Air ducts to put in air through the system. I'm not sure why this is painted like this. It could have been the same as here easily, but someone think that was nice. Here the air is forced to go under here. Guarantee is because of aerodynamic. Have you heard my English? Also here, should have been washed better. Split air is taken into different angles, also on the roof. Some air is taken down to take away build up of spiring air in the back. Also around here, everything is made so the air should flow. Small air ducts is put in to make everything flow. Also one separate spoiler in the back. Someone have seen later maybe. That should have been there. And it's designed in as a part here instead of going together here. I'm not sure why. I'm not sure why this is a plastic piece or a piece going in here, not put together all of it. They have a ordinary backup camera here, they have a camera under a mirror, they have backup sensors. Yeah, it's filled up with sensors. But in this color, I can say it's working. It's better than many other electric cars that come lately. We see the electric cars have get poorer design than many of the gasoline and diesel vehicle from manufacturers. This car is of course for me and my family. I have two boys playing basketball, 190 long. Here they can sit. I can sit okay in the front seat. They can sit okay without problem in the back seat. So that is a plus. But this design, I really don't understand. Now I'm going to sit in and we can talk a little more. Here we see one more thing. You see how it's splitting a small plastic part here. Split the air so it's supposed to go around the mirror or something better. Yeah, I've taken both a Norwegian and English version. Now I've been yelling and whining in the Norwegian version, but one simple thing, one word, English word I don't use so often, that I feel that I have to use about this car. I'm not sure if I say it right, but underwhelmed. Does it mean that I'm not satisfied? It's not what I was waiting for. It's not what I was hoping for. It's not giving me any feelings. It's like a committee. I've been sitting drinking in a bar, drinking sake in Japan and get drunk.
and designed a car around that. They can take five person, long persons in the back, or three in the back and two in the front. And that worked very nice. It have a design was quite special. Like or dislike, that could be a challenge. The sign is difficult to say anything about, but this in this color I can say it's okay. It's not pretty, it's okay. The sign inside the car, I don't understand this. If it's a holder for keeping post, like I was thinking, whatever it is, I don't understand it. I don't like this display. It's too far away, it's too small for me with my progressive glasses. This screen is big and nice, but I don't understand why you can't be able to go in and split it and do different other setups. I really like this system, that you have some buttons, you don't have to go in the screen. Also here you have more buttons. I really like this. I really dislike this function. But remember, I have been driving Volkswagen e-Golf since 2014. 173,000 kilometers. Yeah, sorry about my cold. Yeah, 173,000 kilometers in an electric car with a little battery. On that car I paid a lot less than half of the price of this one. They have a lot of function on the steering wheel, so that's okay. But for many it's a problem, you can't see the instrumentation because of this. We have to do a lot of adjustment and I don't find any good position to sit. Here, charging for the mobile phone. But all this plastic getting ugly right away. Why can't I just have some simpler system for this to keep things? You have the same black plastic all over here. It's getting looking dirty right away and I don't like it. This of course looks nice, but this car have X mode, they call it. Snow and grus and deep snow and mud. They say that this car is good off-road. Actually good off-road. I believe them. I haven't tried it. But Toyota know how to make off-road cars. So it shouldn't be a problem. Making a good off-road car, electric, shouldn't be a problem. You should have put in separate engine in each wheel and a computer control that. You could have done all kinds of things. You can make perfect four-wheel drive cars with electric. That's much better than the other things. Much less problem. So I don't believe, or I don't believe that Toyota can do it. I don't say that this is not a good off-road car. It could be a very good off-road car, but I don't know since I haven't tried it. But if you're going to make an off-road car, why are you making things like this inside it? This material here. If you come in here with dirty clothes, scratch up and get that dirty. But the black panels here, with working clothes or dirty clothes, of playing in the mud. Also here, I'm going to scratch it up right away. So I don't understand it. I was thinking about this yesterday evening. I was out driving, it was dark. And a lot of cars, you have a small illumination inside the car just to give a little mood. Here, nothing. Absolutely nothing. Don't give you a mood at all. Seriously. A lot of design from Toyota Lexus lately start to scare me. Not the design for the cars sold in the USA. Because the new CQ and Tacoma and Tundra and things. They are damn sexy. They are nice cars. Really nice cars. Looks very good. Why are we getting this? Why can't they give us the possibility to get some of the good stuff? I have a lot of Toyotas and Lexus standing. Some of the old things are, they're filled with soul to the brim. Here, I don't feel it. I'm sorry. I don't feel it. I'm underwhelmed that this one go 400 kilometers where the most competition go 500 kilometers plus. It's not a good thing either. Sorry. I really, really seriously want for the Toyota and Lexus brand to have a success. Go out. Talk to people again. Do you like? I'm a photographer. I'm a Nikon man. Nikon and Canon are always battling. I've been to different photo stands or big place, meeting places, and the Japanese Nikon guys have come standing talking to people to understand what you as a photographer want. This is what Toyota seriously have to do now. Go out, talk to people outside Japan. Because I'm not sure why the Americans get Toyotas that is much nicer design than we get from what have been designed in Japan for the moment. Sorry, I'm really underwhelmed. Really sorry. I didn't want, this was not a result I wanted from this. This was completely opposite. Completely opposite. But sorry, this car haven't proved anything for me. I'm going to test the Lexus also. I think the Lexus inside is could give me a lot of other feelings. Sorry. I'm really underwhelmed. I hope that something is going to happen soon. Because if not, the Chinese come in and take all this market without problem. The design of some of the electric cars from China inside and things is completely different in my eyes. Many of them are much, much nicer. So, yeah. Sorry. This was not what I wanted. Goodbye.